Welcome to the Easy Computer Fixes channel, and this is just to say that Google Chrome browser has been updated today, February 4th, 2020, and it's now at version 80. So how do you check if you have it, and why should you have it? Well, to check out if you have it, just open your Google Chrome browser, go on the upper right corner in the three vertical dots here, Help, and then About Google Chrome. And if it's not updated, it's going to update. It's going to force update it. You should be, as of today, version 80.0.3987.87. Now, there's a new, it's not yet for everybody, but it's rolling out during the month of February, a new third-party tracking prevention that is rolling out that will enable more privacy. But here, we're talking mostly of what's and why we should update it, and it's mostly for security reasons. A lot of security flaws once again being fixed in here. Every new browser and every new version of pretty much every browser that exists has security problems they fix. Well, Google Chrome is one of them also. Some zero-day or, you know, very high impact security flaws that mean you could be infected easily by the browser. So that's why you should actually update yourself to Google Chrome 80. So make sure that you do so to stay safe. As for the rest, not a lot of changes. It's mostly that third-party tracking option that is really the big thing here. And as for the rest, well, of course, security updates. Once again, upper right corner, three vertical dots, Help, and About Google Chrome. You'll see if you're updated, and if you're not, it's going to force update Chrome for you. If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thanks for watching.